change. Yet the government refuses to acknowledge the great responsibility that they hold. At present, we have little to no input into protecting ourselves from the future looming just in front of us. Nor do we have any power to respond to those already suffering immensely as a result of the historical lack of action. I feel so deeply betrayed by the government, and I don't trust the people that sit in that building and continue.
Tries to tear us to back down.